Welcome back to another episode of Stellaris. We're going to continue on with the extinction of a species. If you're watching on the YouTubes, if you like this episode, hit the like button. If you don't, you can hit the dislike button too, but give me a suggestion on what you think I should be doing. Put it in the comments. Let me know. Love to hear your comments. If you have any questions about the game, I'm glad to answer your questions the best I can. Otherwise, if you've gotten this far in the series, you probably would like to hit that subscribe button. Hitting the subscribe button does help me out and lets YouTube know that you're interested and people like you might be interested also. So what are we doing here? We have two precinct houses. I don't know why there's such stability. Slaves are radicalizing. Okay. That's right. We don't have... replace with the slave. It's fine. Get the slave processing. That'll bring people back to. Yes, we'll get the slaves taken care of. Anyways, our biggest issue is the eradication of this species, and they are. Slowly. The pox should be, I figure the pox would be, a bigger detriment to them. It inflicts zero devastation on the planet. But it just gets rid of their population. So we get a population. It's not growing. So at some point, 100%. Yeah, we'll get some. I don't know. I don't know how it's going to work. That's fine. That's fine. So we just got to watch these planets. So let's see here. How's this going? So the higher the devastation, I think the quicker the population is going to be destroyed. Well, let's see. I don't. Everything's 100% here, so I don't know what's. The population should be declining. How are they not declining? They are declining, okay. Yes, it's going down. It's just not recorded as a decline. So the question would be, should we just go back to indiscriminate until they get down to the last 10 pops? That's probably a smart way to do it, right? At 100% devastated, I would assume that would be You know, all these buildings would be destroyed also, but that's apparently not. That didn't go quite as... Why would you do... Ugh. Well, we kind of screwed this one up here, unfortunately. Resettle. Should have done that, I guess. Reduces stability. Oh wait, we want to increase stability. Oops. My brain. And population controls. This planet just needs to be what is this? Ascension tier. Screw it. We're gonna upgrade the I don't know what the Ascension tier does. Maybe it makes it a better planet. Let's see. Anyways, so we are going back here. Oh yes, we are destroying their population heavily. I don't know. Our war goal does not permit us to do this, so we actually have to do it ourselves. It's just going to be a slow process, it looks like, and that kind of sucks. They're at 33% devastation here. So I think we have to keep doing, that's frustrating, indiscriminate. What's on the floor? Well, they're pretty much not a thing anymore, so. Yeah, 34%. Oh my god. Stop. Go away. I don't need your stuff. No, we're just destroying them. We just want them away. Gone. Gone, gone, gone. Let's go back to indiscriminate. Let's just get them... Get all of their places brought down. But you're already... You should be a Jovian Pox, right? No, we need you back to indiscriminate because that's the only way we're going to get rid of the population down to 11. Warden Prime, let's fix that. So the problem is... We have the Hall of Judgment, but we need the Slave Processing Facility. We can't get the Slave Processing Facility until we get the Planetary Administration Building. I don't know what the Ascension Tier does. Which increases the effects of the planet's colony designation and reduces the planet's effect on empire size. Planets can ascend multiple times based upon the number of ascension perks you have unlocked. Okay. I guess. I don't know. I guess we should do it to this place, right? Yep. Be nice if it auto upgraded all this stuff instead of, you know, like I know that the worlds are pretty self-sustained. But it'd be nice if they self-upgraded. A lot of upgrades that can be done. That's all right. We can do get through all of it. It's fine. Press the button, Frank. Okay. Wonderful. And since there's nothing here, let's do this. We've got that fleet up there. We can bring this. Yeah, let's bring all of these guys. Where's our... Let's bring that group there. And bring this group. Yeah, why not? Bring them all back here. And then what are you doing? You've got no orders. That's fine. Whatever. I'm not gonna stop this. Like, there's nothing I can really do. Ooh. Hey, cancel that. What you can do... Let's do this. And then, yeah. Because that should be a quick jump for them. Right? 3 years. Oh, what? Okay. this colony ship, I was going to bring them here. Yep, that's fine. And then... colony ship here somewhere. This one. You're going to come here. Yep. All right. It'd be nice if, like, the construction ships and the, let's do this first. And the research ships could increase their... Why didn't I colonize there? Okay, let's do this. You're gonna do this. You're gonna do that. And you're gonna come here and do this one. How's that sound? And we're gonna go here. How's this going? 15. I don't remember how large it was. I think it was a little bit higher than 15. It was like in the 20s. And then at some point... Yeah, I think that's probably where we can do it now with them. So let's pause. Let's take a look here. They're still down to 9, 51%. So it's just kind of waiting for them to finish that. That's at 99%. So 100% destroyed. I think we can bring that up to something like that to get rid of the population. What are you doing here? Yes, that's right. There's two planets here. And you're indiscriminate. That's fine. 44%. And you're indiscriminate. No, you're at the pox. So let's keep going with indiscriminate. All right. So you... Oh, actually, no. Go here first. Just start expanding. That's all I can kind of figure is just start expanding. Is that Wooden Prime? Look, it's simple. We just need the slave processing. let's get a governor in here. Maybe they can... Maybe they can help. I don't know. Okay, where's our sectors? I don't have the sector maps turned on. Okay. That wasn't helpful. Man, we don't have anything up there, really. Okay. I don't like that. Okay, so so where is this? And we can do what now? What planet was that? NF Prime. So let's go here, see where they are. And we can get... we're going to get these. So we'll just get some armies basically ready here and bring them to Enif Prime. Okay. No. I mean, it's fine. We immediately... this them. No, we want the Fallen Empires out. We want Primitives out. We want others out. So, Enif. The Atruni. Independent Coalition. Okay, it is them. Okay. No, we're going to declare war. We're going to wipe them out. You are not prepared for what's about to happen. Okay, let's go to Fula's 2. Pause. We can fix this. We can fix this by doing, I saw it, precinct houses. Let's bring in 2. And we can upgrade that along the way. Actually, you guys should probably just stay here for now. Actually, I don't think I need the armies. Why did I bring this station up to so much power? All right. So now you're going to come here and just bombard. Actually, I don't. Yeah, we're going to go indiscriminate. Yeah, just give them iPads and iPhones. That works. Yeah, I've got the energy to do that with. Yes, give us a festival. It's a deal. Okay, fun. Good. Our people will be happy with celebrations and joy. Okay, good. They've now shown up here, which means, hey, guess what, you can now survey all this stuff. Okay, I clicked the wrong button there. Unfortunately, that's the situation that's all that was for, but that's okay. How's this gonna work? Like, this is interesting to me. Like, what's gonna happen here? Since devastation is below, the planetary props cannot be killed by bombardment. Since below 20%, planetary armies take half damage. So at 25%, it'll be full damage. Is that my understanding? Oh, we're paused. That's why things aren't growing. Okay. So now their armies are going to be getting full damage. And since Indiscriminate will only take it down to the last 11 pops, we're going to go with Jovian Pox and get rid of their entire colony. All right, so let's do... I don't know. Let's do that. Fun stuff. resolution's been passed. That's fine. The Empire diplomatic corps has been shaken by the news. From the mandate, our ambassador, who's been stationed there, has gotten herself into a serious mess with law enforcement. She's currently in connection with a seditious affair involving an astonishing range of serious crimes. Now, with rumors running around. That's fine. I think I don't want to really harm the relationship just yet. I kind of would have figured that this would be faster. Who am I to say? All right, let's continue expanding here. I assume you've got nothing to do, so build a station there, build a station there. Do we have another guy over here somewhere? Don't know. What are you doing? Can you build a... Okay, and then build a station here. Build a station here and there. That closes that gap. And you're building mining stations there. Build starbase there. Starbase there. Starbase there. Starbase there. Okay. You're both at Jovian Pox. Wondering if we killed our own people, but their population's almost gone. Yeah, I'll take some research assistance. And let's get some more. How much is that? 5,000? Oh, yeah. Easy. What research do we get? Mega engineering. Okay. Ooh, that's good. Did we... So, do we start doing mega engineering? Big words. How do we start doing that? Is that here? How do we start doing the mega engineering stuff? That's an interesting concept. I will need to look into that. How are we doing here? Have we removed these people yet? Like, completely? 9 population. I don't understand how we haven't destroyed these. I guess they're pretty bad off, though. 2 population here. You're still doing... Yep. All we're doing is war. Rare crystals. So we have something that's using rare crystals. What was that? Was it an edict? I feel like it was. Yeah. Was that all of them? No. No. What do we... Huh. All right, we'll just have to start finding more rare crystals. I don't know. We just have to expand, I guess. Keep expanding, getting more rare crystals and stuff. Yeah, I don't know what to do about that. Okay, so this place, we need to actually make sure this stuff is all turned on. Your path, let's do this, and we want to build a station here. What's this? We need to do that. Yep, I understand. We're running out of crystals. I'm working on it. Tradition, and what is this? Okay, good. Okay, new tradition. Sure. We'll have to keep that going. Because this is done, right? Concluded the orbital bombardment of Guella 2, then population centers have been systematically eradicated, and the irradiated planet can only now support minimal life. Good. This site has been fully excavated. Okay, so this one's done, that's right. So this guy can't do anything else here. Why? Wait. What was that? What the hell is this? Oh, that's our research station. Good. All right, fine. survey. Okay, good. Terraforming candidates. All right. Now, where was that? Yeah, we're just going to recall most of that. How are you doing here? Be nice if it had a chance to destroy the planet to a tomb world. But that's fine. Instead of guaranteed, or whatever. That's fine. I guess we're just going to let them bombard and, you know, is what it is. And we will expand. What are you doing? You've got nothing to do. So the question becomes, what's the situation log here? The L cluster. So where is this? Oh. You can if you get what's called a class trait. You can pump a lot of gas in the atmosphere and make it a tomb world. Yeah, no, I've got that. That's the pox, the Jovian pox thing. And that's causing it a tomb world. I don't want it to be a tomb world. I wanted a chance of it not being a tomb world and just destroying their population. We've learned, okay. So, is that where all the gates are? No. Oh, that's all of the, I didn't want that. I just wanted, okay. Become the crisis. let's start that research path. We need a and let's research that. And do we have an envoy available for this? No. That's fine. You can go do that. Go figure out these people. What do you go ahead, fine. You're building mining stations. But I'm okay with generating tomb worlds. I don't mind. That's fine. Okay, pause. Where was this? Arm to the teeth. Where is this? Here. Okay. So it's in the Valmonex area, but yeah, we're just gonna. That's fine. That's fine. And they want to insult us. I don't know how they're diplomatically insulting us when they only have one population left. Yes. Oh, our. It's decline, really. They don't like us anymore? The last guy. I'm just gonna go in and. That nope. Well, that was last. It was the last thing he could do was to throw us an insult. Oh, unfortunately, it's a tomb world now. Go and upgrade. Let's see. So can we? We can't terraform a tomb world. Or can we? Seriously? We have the technology to terraform tomb worlds now. I'm not worried. Well then. How wonderful. Tomb worlds all around, please. Signal Empire, send a blast of energy through the patrol on Tor Prime. Okay. Yeah, go ahead and investigate the signal. We have a time project. I want to invest in crystal production. I don't know why we're having a shortage. Where the hell is this one? Oh, good. Hey, guess what? You do have Perfect. Do that instead of whatever the hell you're doing. First contact event. All right. Orbital speed demon. Let's do that one. The taunt aliens are pirates. Okay. We've been able to identify the ghost ship as pirates. Okay, great. Where is this? Not in my border, so that's not it. That's interesting. How is that gonna work? Is that the ship disappeared is my thing. Okay. The alien box, huh? Fanlink ridges meander along its sides, congregating at the top of some sort of sphere-shaped mechanism. We can only guess at its contents. Let's start the research on it. Let's research the box. That's fine. What are you doing? You're still doing that stuff. Contents are puzzling or at least unexpected. The box holds three small vials, each filled with unknown liquid. The box is safe to open, but require further research to understand how. Well, let's open it. That's probably a bad idea. It's probably going to give me 3 liters, or one person's going to be killed, one person's going to live forever, and one person's going to do something. Change. Yeah, I'm aware we have a critical resource shortage. I don't know why rare crystals are such a critical resource. And how we got to this point. So let's go look at my sectors. Let's get a leader for this sector. Look at you. Sectors. Sector setting. Producing raw resources, manufacturing. I don't think this changes the rare resources, does it? Let's see. I doubt it. Let's see what happens if we just do this. I don't know. All I can figure is just go out and find the rare crystals and start building mining stations. Oh, you're still doing that. Okay. So let's do mining stations, research stations, mining station. Oops. Okay. Let's start over. I wasn't holding. Okay, whatever. Good. Have fun with it. It's managed to isolate the weak signal that was coming from somewhere deep inside the atmosphere of DERP 4. It does indeed appear to be a transmission, and we have filtered it through our translation softwares. Finally, we meet Spacefarer. We are the Dathrak, Dathnak, and the planet you're orbiting is Tolok Rong, our ancestral home. It's always riveting to meet a solid, even if our last encounter with your kind is somewhat problematic. You've no doubt detected the radiation surges coming from our atmosphere. Tolok Rong is dying. Our species will perish unless we find a new home. We've identified a planet that it would suit our physiology, but we have no means to get there. Sadly, our non-corporeal nature means we do not have much in the way of industry or technology. Will you help us? I don't even care what their issue is. We're just going to go ahead and do it. We do have a timed project now. Let's go here. We need a science ship in orbit. No, don't track it. Just go to it. And we should have a science ship nearby. Bruh. 1,000 days. What are you doing? You're nearby-ish. Perfect. Alright, what's going on here? You have nothing else to do, so go ahead and do this. And then from there, do that. Why not do that also? Nice little arrow. A routine ecological study of our colony on Rasoglathi Prime has stumbled upon a strange fungal-like form. The biology of the organism appears to be clearly alien to the ecosystem of the colony. I feel like we've done this before. Take a closer look. How are we doing here? Okay. We just got to take care of that, finally. And then here, which I think is kind of our problem, we're just at the point we need to start. Oh, they are. Oh, come on. Man, this takes forever. Screw it. Activate the machine. Machine awakens. Good. Good. We got an artifact. There's now a tomb world here. There's two tomb worlds here. No? No, not yet. I'm confused. Rare crystals are becoming increasingly scarce in the Tzynn Empire, and shortages have become reported in many fields, ranging from vital military supplies to critical components using the advanced malfunctioning process. The Ministry Bureau of Finances warns reforms to the supply chain will be necessary within a matter of months, failing with which sharp cutbacks will be necessary. So this is just a thing, huh? We're not going to be able to extend it out. It's just going to be something we have to do. Let's research them some more, figure that out. Are we on this planet? And you are... Go with the pox. Let's just get the pox going. Including the volume of data transfer, we think the network is still in use. The fact that it's partially active indicates that it's probably just dormant and not destroyed. Okay, good to know. But that's not done. I don't even remember where they were now. Their home world was destroyed. That's fine. These are the last two places. We're forever in debt. This planet has exceeded our expectations for the first time in generations. Our young can frolic the upper atmosphere. We have a dedicated caller. New home, Baldurak, after your species. Future generations on Dathnak shall always know the name of their saviors. Really, it could have sworn. Apologies, but it can be difficult to tell your souls apart, I'm afraid. It's too late to change the name now. It has a nice ring to it, though, don't you think? That's fine. It's funny. Funny stories. Funny. These guys are hilarious. Our scientists now are confident that our knowledge of the Elgates and the technology behind them is sufficient to abort their maintenance cycle. If the attempt is successful, the Elgate and the Suskett Small system should allow immediate access to the distant El clusters. As the maintenance cycles end, any additional Elgates in the galaxy will likely also become operational within a matter of years. As their self-correcting software readjusts, still, this will give us a significant head start to explore the cluster without interference. Oh, I apparently have no choice. wonderful. So where is this? Is this an Elgate? Yeah. Uh-huh. Wonderful. I don't have a research ship around, do I? I don't know. Is it just something we have to research? That's not what I wanted. Situation log. Mm-hmm. We need a science ship. Of course we do. And this science ship has nothing else to really do here other than this. So let's survey this system. And then once he's done there, he can go research that. I think that's smart. Oh, what are you doing? Let's just start building stations here. And then we have a planet here that we can... Yeah, I'm aware. We've been running out of rare crystals for a while now. We have one shipyard. Let's do a colony ship. Or should I terraform this first? Let's terraform it. Start terraforming every planet. So I think we can terraform with population on the planet also now. Arctic world. Can we terraform? We can. Of course we can. I think terraform gives us a negative, but I'm not worried. Where do we have another colony ship? Again, I don't know if we're... Probably can't terraform while we're colonizing, or colonize while we're terraforming, but at least it's a... kind of a start. Let's do this. Where are you going? Man, you're taking forever to get there. I feel like the L gates are a bad idea. What are you doing? You're doing stuff. And you got stuff to do. And then when you're done there... Oh. Oh, poop. You... Dang it. You have a station. Let's upgrade you. That's gonna take time. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, it's going to be slow going from here on in. Actually, what are you doing? You're not doing anything. Why don't... Good for him. Come over this way. You survey that. And you're doing nothing also. How do we get you this way? Ood. How long is that going to take you? Right. Four years? I don't know if that... if like, it would have been faster just... Why? Okay. Pause. Oof. Oh, we can get defenses. A single defense platform... I think does it. I mean, oh, come on. Come on. I guess we're just going to bring this group in too. We could probably do that. But I think this will be upgraded in time. Okay. Good. I don't know exactly where that was. Was that here? Yes, it was here. To go back home and upgrade. Okay, I don't know where to next. How's this going? Getting a less 7 pop is tough. Yes. Okay, that's fine. Because then they're basically saying the bigger army is not the greater. Crystals. I don't understand how it works, so that's fine. You're gonna build there, and then I just wanna find where there's rare crystals and just start building. You're almost there. Good. Okay, so we can take this fleet and bring them back here. Now we're just waiting for these two to be completed. Supply of rare crystals diminished to the point that even critical systems can no longer be supported. The Ministry Bureau of Finances, which recommends that they be renamed to Rarest Crystals, is enforcing harsh cutbacks to return our usage of them to sustainable levels. Oh, it was all the upgraded buildings. What kind of crap is that? Upgrade all your buildings. Oh, don't upgrade your buildings, because then now you have no crystals to maintain your upgraded buildings. Yeah, that's fine. I don't. I don't know how to manage unemployment. Good for him. Well, that's poopy. Make an emergency measure. What is this? Yes. I've already said that we'd voted towards it. Whenever we support it. They were the bad guys. At some point, I have to go up against... I have to go against these guys. But they're not really military. Okay, Emperor died, and the Princess Haskvall Graham is now the new heir. Good, which means now we can upgrade these fleets. And this station has one shipyard. Why don't we have multiple? Let's upgrade that. Add two shipyards. Let's do that. And then once that's going, we'll also upgrade that guy. That should go pretty quick. The L cluster can now be accessed from our galaxy. I don't know if that's a good thing. So this station has two shipyards. Why did I send all of you there? I wanted you to go here. Anyways, upgrade. Okay, we'll figure that out in a little bit. No. Oh, Jesus. Why do all my fleets have not some have not somebody managing them? Weren't you supposed to be upgraded? No. This one was upgraded. I don't want that one upgraded. Cancel that. This one was upgraded. This one needs two shipyards. And an upgrade. Alright, I have a colony ship here that was to go here. I have a continental world, though, that they can go to there. I saw a continental world. Oh, it's being terraformed. Yes, you can't terraform. You can't colonize until it's done terraforming, of course. Why would I think you could? Oh, there's nothing there. Why don't you go here? Do we have a science ship nearby? You're not doing anything. Why don't you come here? Let's survey that now. What do we have that can go through that? Oh, it just takes you to... Oh. I see. Okay. That's concerning. Who died? A scientist. Of what ship? Yeah, hey, buddy. You know what? We paid for you. Why don't you figure out that... Actually, you know what? I have an idea. Travel to unknown. How about that? Let's see what's here. I'm a little afraid. It's a little bit, little afraid. What was that? I don't think that was in the game. Good for him. Okay. Being unplugged. My Amazon device. That was annoying. Upon entering the terminal egress, the L cluster, it immediately apparent that some kind of a titanic struggle occurred long ago on the side of the L gate. Some planets may have once supported life or shattered beyond recognition. Okay, well, you're there. So, start surveying. Although I see this star right here, which I don't see a path to, and that means something bad. We're gonna find something bad, no matter what. Do we see anything here? Oh, I can't even see him. A whole lot of research, though, I can tell that. a lot of beautiful things. What are we at? 1 hour, 22 minutes. Okay. And forgot to hit shift. Okay, we're gonna do this all over again. Let's do this. Build. I don't know. Of course. Why would we have the influence? You'd think that we were massive. Cause I'm sure we've got plenty of what the hell is it? What? Wait. Why was that not in this queue? Did we just research that? Starbase needs Titan Assembly Yard building. Okay. Okay. There. Interesting. What are they, probably 8K a ship? I didn't even see how much those are worth. Doesn't say they're equivalent. Oh, they require crystals. Oh. I'm sorry, you want to declare rivalry on me? Well. Waiting for these guys to finally die off, but, Let's make sure that these guys... let's murder these guys. And then... see if we can upgrade those. I don't think that they have... what's their... they have a 12,000 army, or 12,000 fleet there. And they have 6,000. Oh, they're growing. What would they be growing their army? They're... interesting that they're growing their offensive. All right. Give me 1 second here. Pause this. So what's going on here? Are you still doing stuff? No. So I want to build. Let's get that built. But I'm actually kind of at a point where I want to come to a stop on this one. So I think I'm kind of I'm ready to stop this episode. So yeah, we can continue expanding next time, and then see what's up with this what's beyond the Elgate here, and maybe we'll have to declare war on the Citizen's Mandate and all that stuff. Anyways, that's about it. I think we've made some progress. If you like this episode, hit that like button. If you disliked it, you can hit the dislike button too. But if you have suggestions, comments, or questions, let me know in the comments. But if you've gotten this far in the episode or in the series altogether, you probably want to hit that subscribe button. I do a bunch of other videos and much more content. You can come watch live, twitch.tv/ostrogram. Come hang out and see as I play live. But that's about it for this one. So thanks for watching. And I'll exit to menu here. And I'll see you next time. Bye.